putting away my dad's shelf. It took me years to even get a shelf in the home that I live in to put my dad's stuff on. Now that I have a home that I could put my dad's stuff on, I gotta put it away. So in a minute, you're gonna watch us put my dad's stuff away into my dad's magic trunk that I specifically bought for his items, rather than putting his stuff in a cardboard decorative box. I specifically have his memorabilia items in a treasure chest, magic trunk sort of thing, because he passed away when he was 38 years old and he was a magician. He owned his own magic store. Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, I'm tired. Missionaries are still not here yet to get the big stuff. I'll show you an update of the living room as soon as you watch this as soon as you're done watching the hyperspeed. Let's go.
I will not make the same mistakes that you did. I will not let myself cause my heart so much misery. I will not break the way you did. You felt so hard. I've learned the hard way to never let it get that far. It's not too long before you point it out. I cannot cry because I know that's weakness in your eyes. I'm forced to fake a smile, a laugh every day of my life.
Here is another update for today, the 19th of February. I took away the table from this corner so it would be easy for the couch to get out. Don't worry, it's right there. Hasn't gone anywhere. Still have my mirror to take down. The couch set is ready to be pulled out of here. They took down my dad's shelf. And then the lids, I need to do something with those. I'll take that to maybe my mom's or the storage unit. I don't know what I'm doing with those yet. I still need to pack those, but I'm not worried so much about that. That's gonna go. I've moved stuff out of the way so they can get to that and the couch set. My desk is now another atrocity, but I can work on this for the next week. There's all kinds of odds and ends that need to be boxed, so these boxes are mostly empty. And then this box is empty, and this kitchen stuff, most of it's recyclables and things I need to shred. I don't know what I'm doing. The bathroom is packed up. They're all individually. I know where things are gonna go, but I don't need movers to move those. I just need someone to help me unscrew the bed because we can't muscle it. And then you saw me working on the bedroom so that this stuff could be ready to go. And my beautiful Serenity room light. This atrocity here is another thing I can do while I'm by myself, but the big stuff is ready to go to storage. Let's end it on this note. Thank you so much. Talk to you later. I think I'm gonna take this down and get it ready. Last time you see it on the wall for a while. I don't know if I'll ever put it up again. Maybe I'll put it up in the storage unit. Let's see. Thanks so much again for watching. Talk to you later. Bye.